Wake up, prisoners. It's time for your execution.
Here in the bunker, nobody's allowed to exit. Otherwise, you get executed.
Doric, you tried to escape as well?
Wait, Gerald, how did you get here?
Don't worry. You've known me for 25 years. I always figure out a plan.
No! If I can grab this metal part, I might be able to escape this. I need to get out of here. Thankfully, I found a staircase that led to level 2 of the bunker. And I'll need to go all the way to level 10 if I want to escape this place. But first, let's see if I can survive this level. It looks like I made it to the oxygen garden, the only room producing oxygen throughout the bunker. The only problem is, it's full of robotic animals. Use the security to make sure nobody makes it to the next floor.
How are we gonna make it?
What? Frog, how did you get here?
I followed you after you escaped.
Now we gotta escape together. Be careful. If you touch any of the lasers, the door will instantly close and we'll be stuck here. I've been trapped in this bunker for over 20 years. And for the first time, I'm gonna do everything to escape this place. Frog, look, there's a leftover walkie-talkie here. If I break it open, I should be able to rewire the signal and turn it into a remote device, allowing us to turn off the lasers.
Wait, bro, you're a genius.
The only problem is, as soon as I turn off the lasers, the door is gonna start closing. Are you ready to run?
What? No, bro.
Go!
How did we do that?
Well, maybe if you were an engineer like me instead of playing Roblox all day, you would know. Okay, it looks like we made it to some kind of military training zone. People who live at the top are forced to come down here to train for any attacks on the bunker. I think we'll have to go through the program to reach the next floor.
Welcome to the Military Bunker Program. You are about to go through a 3-part training mission. Please enter the door in front of you for the first round of your training. In 10 seconds, explosive grenades will get thrown into your safety zone.
What?
Simply throw them back out in time before they explode. If you survive 5 minutes, you win.
Okay, it's not that bad.
It's not a real grenade, right? Oh my god, they're real!
Frog, pick it up!
Wait, I thought you were gonna pick it up. Should I pick it up?
Throw it! Wait, what? They're throwing the grenades back! We need to throw them right before they explode. Frog, listen to the sound. Right before it blows up, you should hear a small click.
Are you sure about this?
Listen. Now! You got this one, Frog. Wait, you missed! Quick! What's wrong with you? You almost killed us!
Bro, don't underestimate me. I once saved the entire bunker by myself.
Yeah, in Roblox, bro, it doesn't count.
You survived the first round. Step into the hall for your next training. This round will simulate underwater survival. Your job is to jump into the water and swim all the way to the other side without running out of air.
You're right. I prefer playing Roblox.
Alright, let's just take a deep breath and... I have to get to the other side quickly. I can barely breathe. I can't die now. I've done so much to try and escape this place. I've been brainwashed so many times to try and forget what happened, which means I don't even remember what my life was like before I got here. If this plan works, I'll finally find out.
Oh god, where's Torek? He's too heavy. I can't save him.
You successfully passed the second level of your military program.
Bro, how did you make it out?
Bro, you're a frog. You got it easy.
Yeah, that's true. Hey, if you're a frog watching this video, you better subscribe, man.
Don't say that, bro. I don't want my subscribers to be filled with frogs.
This last mission will explain how to survive going outside the bunker.
Oh, that might be interesting for when I escape this place.
When adventuring outside the bunker, make sure to protect your face at all times. If you see someone who looks identical to you, run away and hide. If you hear your name being called by an unrecognizable voice, run away and hide. But most importantly,
do not look at the sky.
What the hell is this guy? I don't know.
To help you spot these monsters, here are the 3 different types of creatures you can encounter on the outside. The Silent Whistler. The Mori. The Runner.
Bro, are these your family members?
Remember to wear your specially designed shelter suit for safety.
Warning, if your shelter suit gets damaged, your family could be subjected to 40 years in shelter prison, bunker, or execution.
I hate living in this place, man. I hope floor number 5 gets better than this.
As a member of the shelter team, it is mandatory that you turn off the nuclear drain in the water park.
There's a water park here? Yeah, I heard a tragedy happened here. People from the upper levels used to come down here for entertainment. They had made a fake ocean with fishes, plants, and everything. But one day, there was a huge leak in the bunker, and everyone had to evacuate as radioactive chemicals started filling up the area. Nobody has been down there since. And unfortunately, we are forced to go through this entire floor if we want to escape to the next level.
Over 300 technicians were sent to repair this week, but none of them came back to us.
I think that's bad.
Bro, I don't think we should swim in that water. Let's jump onto these boxes to reach the other side. Follow me!
Oh my god, you almost fell!
This one's unreachable, I'm gonna have to jump.
Torek! Ah, bro, this dude keeps drowning every time.
Ah, That thing almost bit me! Frog, just swim across! Okay, now we just need to make it to the top of that slide. I guess we're gonna have to go through that boat ride.
It's crazy to think people used to come here just daily. Man, I can't freaking wait to escape this place.
Ah, frog!
Die! Grappling in! What on earth is wrong with this bunker?
Chill out, bro. At least we got the lever. I've heard of this place. We're in the low class now. Everyone who's born here is forced to work every single second they're awake because they believe it'll allow them to move on to the next level.
Every worker may now move to their designated workstation.
Why are you not working? Humans must work.
Sir, we're trying to get to the next level. Is there a door out of here?
To move on, you must work.
Am I really gonna have to work my way up to the next level? Shouldn't be that bad.
Please type every character that appears. E. 6. Hexagon.
Wait, there's no hexagon. Okay, this place is weird.
Man, I love working for the company. Here, do you want some coffee?
Sure, thanks.
Man, working for shelter is so amazing. Would you like some coffee?
Free will is poison of the mind? Nope, I do not trust this coffee.
Oh, come on, make yourself at home.
Man, I'm gonna shove this coffee in your skull if you do not leave me alone right now.
Man, this coffee is so amazing. I'm feeling so productive right now.
Yeah, we do this every day here.
It's important to make the shelter company proud.
I kept working for a few hours until the bell rang. It was time for a lunch break. This place feels like prison. As I was walking, I noticed a ladder in the middle of the office's room. That ladder must lead to the next floor we need to escape this place. The only question is, why does nobody take the ladder? Man, everyone is brainwashed here. How on earth does nobody escape when the ladder is literally right there?
I don't know, they seem kind of friendly. I think you're overthinking it.
What did you just say? Did they get you as well?
Don't you know Shelter wants the best for us? The company wants you to be happy by working. Working is life.
Okay, that's it. I'm not wasting any more time here. We're gonna take that ladder right now.
Warning, an unauthorized word was detected. The word does not exist. The shelter company will imprison you for 7 years.
Ha! Real funny, bro. What are you gonna do, you stupid clanker? God damn it. I need to convince Frog to get out of here with me. And I'm definitely not eating that food. You will not corrupt me. You understand?
Whoever's watching this, I'm coming after you. And when I get to you, you will feel the consequences of your actions.
Well, great. I'm trapped in this maximum security prison now. I've worked so hard to try and get to this point, going in and out of civilization, risking my life for years. But now, it seems like there's no possible way I'll make it out of here. Unless, if I break this platter in the perfect shape, I might be able to form a key to escape this place. The only problem is the camera watching me, but that can be resolved. Back when I worked as an engineer for the bunker, I remember that every camera would update for exactly 30 seconds every single day at exactly 4:40 p.m. If I can manage to make a key and escape this place in that small time frame, I might be able to escape this place. But I need to act quick before anything happens to Frog.
Are you having thoughts that don't align with the shelter values? Thoughts like, I want to escape, I don't want to work today, or even, I think the shelter company isn't trustworthy. Don't worry, if any of those thoughts come to your head, you can use our specially designed mind reset tool. Simply apply the self-reset tool to your face and press the back to work trigger for optimal workflow.
Damn, Frog, I think that tool could help you after what happened with your friend. You should probably go and use it.
64, 65. 66, 67, at any moment, the camera will update. I will have exactly 30 seconds to break open this platter and forge a key out of it. Thankfully, back when I worked for Shelter, I tattooed the exact shapes of the keys that I'll need in case I ever got in this situation.
Please let this work. Oh my god. I need to make a new one quick!
After that, I'll just open the door and escape without anyone suspecting a thing. Frog, what happened to you?
Frog, my name is Gary. I need to get back to work.
Frog, what are you doing?
I recently had a thought of escaping this floor.
Thankfully, this tool will reset me. Stop! Nobody move!
You cannot escape.
Frog, follow me. We need to get out of here. Frog, take the ladder. Come on, Frog. Take the ladder.
Torek, ladders don't exist. We all know this.
Take the ladder.
I have to be reset.
Frog had become so brainwashed that the idea of a ladder didn't even register in his mind. I tried to warn him, but there was nothing I could do. There was always nothing I could do. Who am I to think I can even break out of this bunker when millions of people and hyper-intelligent AIs have perfectly engineered this place to be unescapable? I'm just a guy. It doesn't make sense that the AI didn't stop me from climbing that ladder. I should have died right there. Either I'm the luckiest man in the world or something wanted me to escape. But either way, it's time to find out. I made it to the Shelter Research Lab. This place was used to contain an experiment on creatures from the outside. But ever since they managed to escape, this place was abandoned. Look at all of these open cages. This one used to house a literal demon, and apparently it's been opened.
Hey!
Huh?
Oh, thank God. Someone finally came. I was starting to think I would never make it out of this place.
Who the hell are you?
Oh, man. I accidentally got trapped in this cage a few days ago. Could you please press this button and let me out of here?
Sure. No problem. Wait, what's your name, sir?
My name? My name is 8.8.
That's not a name.
Why don't you trust me? Just press that button and help me get out.
You're not a human, are you? I knew it, you stupid monster! Take this!
Come back here.
Come back here, little sheep.
What on earth is this map? Let's just keep walking. Ah, what the hell is that? You're friendly, right? Look at all of the creatures that were trapped down here. Oh, some kind of dinosaur, guy with glasses, and even... Wait, is that the Mr. Beast AI? At that exact moment, hundreds of memories rushed back in my head. I remember seeing that exact robot when I was trapped in the Beast civilization. You're telling me that thing escaped this jail and went on to build an entire civilization with millions of people trapped inside? I'm still shocked I even managed to escape that place. What the hell is wrong with these plans?
I don't know. What's wrong with you?
Oh, okay.
Oh, hi. I'm a researcher and scientist here at Shelter. If you're watching this, you're probably working on the Torque project.
Wait, that's a picture of me?
So far, we've been able to run and develop a subject.
How do these people know about me?
We managed to get it in captivity. Thankfully, he still hasn't figured out that. We're hoping to get it relocated soon, but we might have to act quick before he remembers the...
There's millions of people living in this bunker. Why was my face in that video? This place is messing with my head. Where on earth is the exit? Oh wait, here it is.
Wait, what the...
Ah! No, 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 no! No, 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 no! Am I in heaven? How did I even survive this shredder?
Welcome back, Torek.
What do you mean, welcome back? Wait, I made it to the actual exit. I can finally escape this nuclear bunker. I've suffered for decades, going in and out of civilizations. First, I was trapped in prison. Then, I was forced to compete in deadly challenges twice. And now, all my memories came back to me. And I've made it all the way to the top of the bunker in hopes of escaping this madness. Whoa, what on earth is this place? The outside looks weird.
Welcome back, Torek.
AI Beast? Don't approach me!
Don't worry, I'm not here to harm you. I'm simply here to explain everything.
What is this? Why trap me for years? I just want to go home.
You can't. There is no home.
Ow! What have you done to my family?
You know exactly what happened. Come on, Torek. Are we really gonna have that conversation again?
What conversation?
How do you think you just survived me shooting you right there? In fact, how do you think you survived all of these civilizations, especially when everyone around you has died?
Why am I still alive? Why would you keep me alive?
Nobody is keeping you alive. I mean, just look at yourself. I just shot you 5 times and you're not even bleeding. Deeply, you remember the truth. Say it.
I can't die. I'm immortal.
Wow, looks like you figured it out.
Then who trapped me here? Who built all of these simulations to trap me endlessly for years?
I think you know very well who did. We kept brainwashing you again and again so that you would forget. So tell me, who do you think built all of these civilizations?
I did. Nobody sent me here because why would they? I built this place. I trapped myself here.
There you go. I mean, it was a genius plan. The only way to keep an immortal man entertained is to send him on an endless goose chase, looking for a family he never had. As you can imagine, that story of your family was a fake memory that you told us to give you in order to keep the endless cycle going forever. And the cycle will repeat again and again forever. Oh, I forgot to give you this.
Ow, why would you put a third line on my scar?
Oh, it's the third time I've done this, isn't it?
Well, actually, 3 billion. But pretty close. So now that you know all this, are you ready to go again? I mean, you're the boss. You made all of this. All you have to do is go in that lake and all the robots will get back to work and you will be sent back to the prison, the place where it all started, the very first civilization, and your memory will once again be wiped clean. I mean, you can get out of this place and wander the endless void of the universe and watch the galaxies form and dissolve trillions of times, but you've already chosen this option in the past and it has brought you right where you stand today. So what will you do, Torek? You know the curse can never be broken. What are you choosing? Torek?
Don't worry. You know I'll always be there for you.
Thanks for saving me, Torek.
Why would you want to escape this place?
I stayed there, waiting for eternity. For trillions of years, I had no control of my senses, but my senses were overwhelmed. I could smell without smelling, hear without hearing, see without seeing, feel without feeling. I could think and perceive without actually thinking or perceiving. I was dead. Then I was alive, but feeble and frail. Then I was very much alive. And then I was dead again. And then the cycle repeated again. Again. I lost track of everything because there was nothing to keep track of. I was no longer a thing because things no longer were. Everything was destroyed It was all my fault. I stayed there always and forever, as if I had always been and always will be in that moment. But I had a choice. A choice that could get me out of this hell. I could always go back. It was the only way out of this. But I knew that I would always end up coming back here. Was it worth it to know the truth? Or had my ignorance secretly been a gift? It's time to choose. Do you want to move on? Or are you just gonna wait here?